YouTube, it's your boy, and I'm back with another video. And today we've got Avenged Sevenfold Strength of the World. So here we go. Okay. Yeah, bro, this is sick. Like, I'm not even joking. This beat sounds sick. Sorry, I moved the mic over here. My bad, boys, my bad. Back, my man. Okay, long intro. Okay. Very long intro. Oh, here we go. Oh no. So I'm assuming he's lost someone here. I like that part where he's sort of... Oh! I like that. Strength of the world is on. I love it. Yo. Oh no. Bro. Okay, so has someone killed someone from this guy's family? Because if so, man, what the hell? I mean, I understand where it's coming from. Like, the revenge you must feel, you want it, you know what I mean? Like, you want to avenge your family member.
Is
Okay. To avenge. Oh. You're right, he definitely wants to avenge his family, like I say. Quite a sad song this, to be honest. Of the world. I love that part. And then it goes to like the lovely like singing voice after it, like. Aw, bro. So this guy has lost his family, right? Is this what this song's about? Comments. It's kind of sad. Wait, what did that say? That's all she wrote. And now I'm confused. I liked it. It was, like I say, it was quite a sad song, but hey. Pretty good. I liked it. So yeah, I loved when strength of the world, and then he went to the nice, slow, lovely singing voice we all know and love by Avenged Sevenfold, you know. But yeah, that was my reaction to Avenged Sevenfold, Strength of the World, not the Wild World. I don't know why I said Wild before. But yeah, leave a like on the video if you enjoyed, subscribe if you're new, comment more songs down below for your boy to react to, follow my Instagram which is linked in the bio, and follow the Twitch too to see live reactions. And yeah, I'll see you on the next one very soon.